you kill a man with a football?
I think so. I've broken a lot of cameras with it. Yeah. Like on the sideline, sometimes the reporter's there and
like
broken cameras. Anyways, I definitely think so. If a guy's standing right there and I threw a football at his head, mm-hmm. I think I could kill him.
Deadly within probably 10 yards, I'd imagine.
I think so.